Gotta go upstairs now and meet Heather Small with the chickens.
Hey!
7:30 with Top Pop Person Heather Small!
Fucking I love you!
Hello?
Hello.
Just want to check if you're around. No, no.
Just want to swipe.
No, credit cards, please.
Hi,
Hen.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
You've been here before.
I have.
I think they say in France, Bien Revenu.
Oh, welcome back. Bien Revenu. Champs-Élysées.
Kids. I'm happy to be here.
No credit cards. Leave them alone. Thank you very much indeed.
Yeah, should mess with credit cards. Just send them to... Heather,
since you were last here, Zag has acquired. Look at the views. Zag has acquired a new kind of thing. It's his famous four-line intro.
Oh, see.
Okay, which sort of tells the world about you very concisely and succinctly. So off you go, Zag about.
Heather Small provides lead vocals for Northern Soul Groovers and People. Their hit singles include One Night in Heaven and How Can I Love You More? And they released their second album out next month. See?
You like that?
That was concise.
Did you leave anything out?
No.
New single.
Oh, yes, he did. The new single comes out. Is out. And a new video.
We got it.
Yeah.
Help us out.
Yeah,
could you do a quick medley of How Can I Love You More, One Night in Heaven, and your new one? First ever time, medley of the last three hits. Right now, here we go.
How can I love you more? How can I love you more? Ooh, baby, one night in heaven, one night in heaven, one night, moving on up. Yeah. We're moving on up, moving on up. Nothing can stop me.
Yeah. Look, it really is. What's the time, Ziggy Bell?
It's 7:33, bitches!
7:33, does your voice have to warm up in the morning, or are you alright?
Yeah, it has to warm up in the morning.
Well, it's warmed up, I think.
Yeah! Ziggy Bell? I've been here, isn't it?
I had help.
We've got some superstar questions for you now, because you are a superstar.
Superstar question! Heather, you wear your hair in a very unusual way. What is your hairdresser's favourite opening line? A. Are you going out tonight? B. Been on your halls, love? C. Conditioner, only $3.50 extra. Or all of the above and more.
All of the above and more.
Thank you very much, Heather. By the way, we said strange, but we left out the word beautiful, and we'd like to put that in now.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, question number two.
Heather. Heather is also a name of a shrub. Can you name these three shrubs that we have here now?
Okay. Well, probably not.
Now, A,
right.
You've got A.
I don't know which order
they're in. That's how well that one is. I'll pretend.
Okay, what do you think that is?
I'm sure that's a Malcolm.
A Malcolm? Mm. Oh, you're giving them names.
Yeah. I know
yeah,
that
Malcolm.
Shrub.
Yeah, good answer.
Grows somewhere near my home.
Well, okay. It's Malcolm Pyracantha.
Oh.
Is that right? Is that the right one?
Pyracantha.
Okay. Number two. What would you like to name this one? It's a good way of getting out of it.
Louise.
Mm. Okay, real name, of course?
It's Louise Laurel.
Louise Laurel. Okay. And she should call it Stan Laurel. Anyway.
Too many jokes, Chris Evans, that said it was funny.
As usual.
You should come and stay at our place. We'd have brilliant fun.
No, because we can all have parties and tell jokes all night.
Okay, yeah.
And sing. This is getting far too...
Will I be invited?
We've got room.
Stop, it's getting too in!
What's that one?
I think that's called Heather.
It's actually, Keynote, it's a lilac. What? It's lilac.
Lilac. Keynote. Okay, there you go. Well done. Congratulations.
That's the only one I didn't know.
And finally, question number three.
Question three. Heather's more for them people. If you had to choose one of the following to be your favourite, which would it be?
Oh, I don't think we'd get on if we lived together.
No way. A. The Tomorrow People. B. Pants People. Or C. The Village People.
the village people.
Okay, wow. All right.
All that leather and cowboy
in
happens.
The Navy!
Yes, get on down.
In the Navy!
We've got 3 minutes that we really want to show you, and we've got to be quick now, because we're having such a giggle, as always. And we're going to go for Depeche Mode, and this is their brand new single. It's called Condemnation. It's an EP, in fact. It's not just a single.
I'm watching!
Here it is.
I'm watching!
Condemnation.
I'm sorry about that. Anyway, following the last hit, Walking in My Shoes, Come On, Walking in My Shoes, Depeche Mode released 4-track EP, Condemnation is the title track. Yes, but it was the first time I've ever been seen on British television, that live thing. It's quite exclusive.
Oh, that's exciting.
Really exciting.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, me
that's right. Well, that's the first time I've seen that one.
We got the live one.
Okay, so what do you think?
Don't.
Well, I didn't see too much.
Oh, sorry.
I saw Zig's head, though.
Sorry. Okay.
What do you think
lovely,
of that?
Lovely.
Okay. Ooh. Depeche Mode gets a lovely by default. And now we've already had to drop one video because we are running massively over. But we are going to show you Shara Nelson's video. Shara was here yesterday.
Oh,
and, of
yeah.
course,
she's
this
nice.
Is One Goodbye in 10. Here we are. Well, that's a follow-up to Down That Road.
Video.
Do you remember that one, Down the Road?
Yes, right.
Oh, yes, I like that one.
She's
right.
Like
I did like that one. It's very so fun.
Did you like that more than Down That Road?
I'd have to hear it a few times, you know, it'd be unfair of me to
say. Okay, we'll get you a copy.
Okay.
Yeah.
You can write to
my
that
friend.
As well. Yes, absolutely. It's been lovely to see you again, and you're always welcome
have
back.
Have Heather.
Lovely.
Okay. It's definitely 7:38 now. The show rolls on, doesn't it?
Not in heaven, but the question about the clip. The question about the clip is, name this kid's TV classic. Remember, don't phone.
Oh, yeah.